pee-pee. Okay, so I bought this little greenhouse on Amazon for the milkweed whenever the butterflies or the caterpillars make their chrysalis. And then this morning we had two that came out. So pretty. So I'm gonna get them out of here. Oh, there she goes. Oh, wrong way. Gotta fly away. Skippy. Isn't she pretty? It's windy. Pretty different than being a caterpillar, huh, buddy? You're not ready? What do you think, Skippy? Huh? Oh goodness, you're having a moment. I don't think she's ready to go. Hello. Trying to taste my fingernail. I'm gonna say it's a big scary world out there. Not ready to go just yet. The flower. Go over here, we have some lantana, maybe she'll get on. There you go, girl. Gonna taste that. There you go. beautiful. I'm thinking if she doesn't fly off soon, I'm gonna put her back in a habitat just to keep her safe. And maybe this evening she'll be ready to fly off. Thank you for the photo up. Pretty little thing. Can you imagine being a caterpillar and then you go to sleep for a little while? And when you wake up, you're a butterfly, and you can fly. Crazy. A miracle. She's just not ready. Just not ready.